Okay, good evening, friends. Thank you so very much for being here. It's really our great pleasure and honor to play for you. It means a lot in this day and age to take time for music, the most organic kind of reality of our life, really, vibration. So really, thank you for making that time, and it's our pleasure. We do this because we love it, and to do it with others is a greater joy. So thank you very much. Thank you to, you know, my mother who's here, gave me my wife, yeah. And just so many friends, really. I have so many friends from this area. I grew up in this area, and then I left for a long time. Came back, and I just bought a house in Providence. Yeah. So now I can join you in paying the exorbitant taxes. No, I love Providence, and I love Rhode Island. Everyone has been talking about, you know, the local music, and even what this space is. I mean, this woman, you know, as a wish of someone in their life, can you imagine to say that I want my house to have be filled with music forever? Kya baat hai, what a baat.
Yeah.
You know? So thank you very much for that. Very quickly about our music. We're going to play classical Hindustani, that's North Indian music. Raga music. Really, it's raga music. I don't know about all this classical and all this stuff, but we say it's raga music. And raga music is fundamentally a music of nature and of the moment and the psycho-emotional experience of what vibration does to our consciousness. That is what raga is. And you know, we can have a little Q&A a little bit later on, but we'll get to the music pretty much straight away. So today, we're very, very happy that our dear friends Matt Becker, who's played tanpura for us so many times before, is joining us again. So thank you very much, Matt. Also recently bought a home very close by, so Rhode Island tradition. And then Ajit used to live in Rhode Island, actually, but now he lives in Massachusetts, but it's close enough. And, you know, just like my dearest friend in the world. So if you can make music and be friends and love movies and food and all the things you like to do with the people you love, then it's a joy. So thank you, Ajit. And then Beth, my dear student and friend, just back from India, just back from my house in India. She was there a week or something ago. So thank you very much for being here, Beth. She's just a brilliant young mind, and I can't wait to see what Beth does. So. So Matt and Beth are playing the tanpuras. These are the drone instruments, so you guys can start. The bass one is what Matt is playing. And this creates the basic foundation of the music. This is what we tune to. Both the sitar and the tabla are tuned to these frequencies, so these are very important for us. The raga that we're going to play to start is called rag Heman. Very special rag, seasonal rag for this time of year, a creation of Baba Alauddin Khansa, founder of my gharana. Very special in our tradition. And all the music we learn is our oral tradition from our teachers. And so you learn, you know, you learn the system of music, but you learn a repertoire. You learn a very specific kind of tradition. So, and even within a tradition, you learn a specific what we call bhaj, for example, which is the actual style inside of that. And if I had to say more on that, my bhaj for sure is in the style of Pandit Nico Banerjee, who is my inspiration in life. Because, again, fundamentally, Indian music was pursued, and it still is, and that's what it is for us. It's a spiritual practice, and it's joy comes along in that, but it's not for that that we're really doing it. So we invite you and we thank you for having spaces and places and people with good hearts that want to experience that kind of music. So thank you very much, Raghyam. Start with Alap and then Vilambit Gat in Teen Tala and also Drut Gat in Teen Tala.
Thank you. Yeah.